Okay, all done. Wheel him into the ward.
Dr. Nathan, we've got trauma to the head.
What happened?
I was releasing this joker from the hole. He took a swing at me.
I ain't no pussy.
So I gave him one of these.
Grab him for sutures. Well, it doesn't look too bad. You'll need a couple of stitches. What's your name?
Stanton. Henry Stanton. And I don't love you.
What?
Glenn sent me to the hole because he said I was obsessed with your tits, but I'm not. You gotta tell the warden I'm an innocent man. You gotta get the fuck. You gotta tell the warden I'm
get
an innocent
off
man.
Me.
Tell
me.
You all right?
Yeah, I was handling it.
Well, it didn't look like it.
Well, I don't need you in my life.
Okay.
Just get the fuck away from me.
Okay.
Keep moving, O'Reilly.
I need those soldiers. Where the fuck are they? I need another pair of gloves. Can you hold him?
Yo, Ryan, save some extra beeps.
All of a sudden, you got quite an appetite there, Marty.
Oh, yeah, I never seem to get enough. Which is why we got to talk.
About what?
My compensation for lying to Glenn.
Wait, shut the fuck up.
That's what I'm talking about. For me to keep my lips zipped, you got to come up with a lot more moolah.
Come on, Marty, man, we had a deal, right?
Why aren't we negotiating?
All right, I'll tell you what. What do you say we meet in the library at 4 o'clock?
Bring your checkbook.
I had Montgomery lie to the warden and say that Henry Stanton killed Patrick Keenan. Now Montgomery says if I don't pay more, he's gonna rat me out.
If he does, Glenn will know for sure that you killed Keenan. He'll fry your ass.
Which is why I'm not gonna make my 4 o'clock appointment with Montgomery.
No?
No. I'll have Stanton show up instead.
Yo, Stanton.
O'Reilly, I ain't bothering your brother or Nathan or nobody, so just leave me alone.
Look, I know that, man. You know, I think you and me, I think we got off on the wrong foot, and I just want to let you know that I got no beef with you.
That's good.
In fact, actually, you and me, we got something in common. We're both suspects in the murder of Patrick Keenan.
I know.
You know, we both got eyewitnesses that say they saw us do the deed, and I don't know who's accusing me, but as luck would have it, I found out who's lying about you.
Who?
Well, you know, I'm hesitant to tell you there, Henry, for fear that you're gonna do something crazy.
Motherfucker lies about me. That does make me crazy.
Well, see then, I'm not gonna tell you, man.
Tell me, goddamn.
No, I don't think I should.
Tell me!
I'm not gonna tell you.
Tell me.
I'm not gonna fucking tell you.
Tell me!
I'm not gonna fucking tell you!
Please tell me.
Martin Montgomery?
I'm gonna kill that fucking cunt! I guess you won't be talking no more! Get off him!
Stanton's in solitary. Montgomery's at Benson Memorial in critical condition. People at the gym say they overheard you telling Stanton that Montgomery squealed on him.
Oh, no, Stanton asked me if I knew anything about it, and I told him I just heard a rumor, that's all.
We found this in Montgomery's footlocker.
What's that?
Keenan Shamrock.
Oh, yeah, right. I recognize that now. The fuck was Montgomery doing with it?
I was hoping maybe you could tell me.
No, geez, Warden, I don't know.